Good evening, everyone. I'm Shraddha, and let's talk about today's market performance. Equity indices declined in the fag end of the session today, even as Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman announced relief measures for an economy battered by a second wave of COVID-19. So let's take a quick glimpse towards today's Finance Minister's announcement. Firstly, Finance Minister announced 1.1 trillion loan guarantee for COVID-affected sectors. For health sector, she said, will receive attention for scaling up infrastructure on cities and towns other than 8 metros. She also said that, in fact, she also announced an additional 1.5 trillion for emergency credit line guarantee scheme, which is launched as a part of Atmanirbhar Bharat package. So let's see major highlights for today's market performance. Firstly, after hitting a lifetime high benchmark, S&P BSE Sensex slipped into the red to end at down by 159 points. Nifty 50, on the other hand, was down by 46 points. BSE Midcap Index was up by 0.40%, while BSE Small Cap Index was up by 0.46%. Individually, shares of Thyrocare Technologies tumbled 11.5%. Meanwhile, newly listed Dodla Dairy closed at 609 apiece after debuting at 550, which is 28% premium over its IPO issue price of 428 per share on NSE. KIMS, on the other hand, ended at 987.5 after listing at 1009, up 22% against its issue price of 825 rupees per share on NSE. European travel stocks sank 2% today on the back of a spike in COVID-19 cases across Asia, while worries of a sudden tapering in ultra-loose global monetary policy in the wake of rising inflation pushed pan-European stock 600 down by 0.2%. In Asia, Japan's Nikkei was down by 0.06% and South Korea's Kospi eased 0.03%. That's it for closing outlook. Anything related to stock market, you would like to ask me questions, please do ask me on our comment section. I'll meet you again with morning update along with stock ideas. So don't miss to join me tomorrow at 9 a.m. And yes, do not forget to subscribe our 5 Paise channel. Stay tuned. Bye.